In this tutorial, I will show you how to make this letter portrait design in Photoshop. Create a gradient adjustment layer. Follow the settings. To support my channel, you can use super thanks under the every videos or join channel membership. Pick text tool. I'm using this font and download link in description. Click here and change text color. Then add your letter. Select Move tool. Press Ctrl A or Command A, and click on these icons to center the letter. Press Ctrl D or Command D to deselect. Open second image. Select Subject. Click on Mask icon. Create a new layer and follow the process. Open blending options. Hold Alt or Option and drag slider to the right. Choose outer glow and follow these settings. Click on Inner Glow and follow settings. Right-click and convert to Smart Object. Move it on to Main Project. Press Ctrl T or Command T and adjust image size and position. Right-click and choose Create Clipping Mask. Duplicate image by pressing Ctrl-J or Command-J. Add Mask. Right-click on Text Layer and choose Select Pixels. Go to Select and choose Inverse. Pick Brush. Make sure foreground color is black. And follow the process. Press Ctrl D or Command D to deselect. Create a new layer. Follow the process. Brush link in description. Right-click and choose Blending Options. follow the settings. Right-click on Text Layer and choose Blending Options. Choose Stroke and follow these settings. Click on Drop Shadow and follow these settings. And for the final step, add your text. This is the final result. And thanks for watching.